Fine studio. You are just catching win after win right now. What the heck? I get up thinking that I'm gonna do some like some I've got some university work to still do. Go into Discord and find some notifications about a an official Among Us room? Now, I've never played Among Us, but I sure as hell heard of it and seen it during the times. What the? This. Wait, first thing first, let me. What the heck? Why is everything bright now? They're putting Among Us hats. This is the port. Got the pirate. That's awful. Looks like they've got a beard though. It's like the underlying shadow is there. Just like trying to find something that. Yeah, that's the best one. Oh, no, that looks awful. I mean, that hair, like, how do you kind of. And that's smoother. Shadow X is doing customization right now. Like a plunger. Hello. Okay, yeah. No. Yeah, right. We have no self-promotion, and that was clearly a bot, so no. I think I've got no self-promotion in my roles. Give me a moment. Yep, no self-promotion. But it's the fact that if like they write walls of text like that, you just know it's a bot, so it's just not right. Like that's the thing that like that hat's removed the fringe, and I like the fringe. Can never pull off the fringe, so that's why I like it so much. I do actually like the lab coat, but no, I'm going to go back to steamboat. Right. So, whoa, wait, That looks different. That is so much brighter. Okay. It doesn't look like it's on all the other ones. So, Among Us DLC. Right, I will be in a... Just hopped into a... board call. Wait, they actually have a... I need to... You've got to understand that... Like, I've got to self-promote myself when it comes to these things. But I'm really looking forward to this. Ooh. I know that in like a lot of the community room. That's a bug. I can spell Among Us right. Yeah, look, there's been a couple of Among Us rooms. Among Us 1, 2, 3. Like, I think I'll be doing these ones after. But this was a really good map as well. But it kind of sucks that people have made these rooms and then they've gone out of the way to make one of these and it's just going to outshine all the rooms that Among Us themed rooms previously, I feel like. Maybe not, I don't know. Maybe I'll shine more of a light on them. Maybe people can make their Among Us rooms better, I don't know. But I am going to go in now. Right, let's see what... Wait, hold on. I flipped up. there I go. Right. OBS on one screen. In game on the other. Right. Is there time? What's the time of it? What the flip is these? Hold up a sec. Like, my like sensitivity or something is like... Why was the volume so low? Voice chat volume. Movement speed. Disable any. What the heck? Decrease. Oh, look, they've got a decreased brightness slide. Oh, flipping it. That's like spider vision. No way to just feel very slow. I haven't played this game in a while. Okay. I know there's a button on my mouse, that can. Oh yeah, it's this one. Yeah, okay. So I can change the sensitivity of my game with the mouse. And that's what's happened. Right, okay, so I've got a lever here. And a lever here. Where's the time? Oh, there's the time limit. Right. So I've got to find a planet, I assume. Oh my. Okay. Let's exit out that. Right. So we got a chair we can spin and rotate. Okay. Gotta look out for the coins because they like to shove them in the weird places. Key. So there's a key. Knife. This is sus, bro. Yeah, it is. And so we got, he's got a knife! Please enter planet ID? What the fip is this? Right, okay. So, so 300. Got to practice. Why is everyone in here now? Hello? What the heck is happening? Yes. Clue. Oh. Okay. I see. This is your fault for self-promotion. Yeah. Okay. Right, so it's like here. I think that's the planet. Okay. This is soundtrack slaps harder than my. What the fip is. Okay. Maybe you need a. I feel like you. I'm not the right person to talk to about that. Maybe you gotta see somebody else. Right. Oh! Well, we know where the flipping key goes. Right, that's one. No data. It's fine, by the way, he's. That doesn't make it better. I need one other key. And I love this already. Access card. This is so cute. Right, what did that do? Right, so to unpin this one. Okay, there we go. It's been a while since I played this. I'm not so free. Okay, free. Where's C? C, 6, 3, 6. D was down here. 3. And A. 2. 3, 6. That was a coat. That was a. Three, six, three, two. You. I can get rid of this and then. We don't need both of these. Okay. Right, it's one of those puzzles. Gotcha. So if I do that, right, and remove all power from that, then only leave that one. Okay, cool. Easy. Easy. Orbitary aligned. Thank gosh. Is there not something I can like scan a car on? I don't know what planet the one I'm looking at is. That's the planet. And it's. Well, two of these look the exact same. I'm gonna have to just take a shot and say it's this one. Seven, eight. What does that mean? It's aborted. What? What did I do? You broke it. I guess I had have Can I use the key card anywhere? Security camera. Can't use the. Okay. Failure. Oh wait, oh here. Okay, I see what this is. Let's connect the dots. Down. Oh. Up. Left a bit, right a bit. Down. Be better to go up like that. And rotate that down. Okay, thank gosh. Back to this. 7 3 9. Wrong ID. It's got to be this one. 3 8 0 6 6. Wrong ID. Oh my god, wait, what? It's got to be that part then. The one with rings around it. Got a singular ring. That one. 1 0 9 2. Yes. Okay. Now this is the course with arm hair. What? Okay. Zoom in. That one's not even moving, so it's not rotating. Oh gosh, I'm too focused on this. I can't read chat and do this at the exact same time. Wrong ID. Oh no, wait, it's like slightly to the left. Yep, okay, so it's that one. It's got like two. This one, I guess? 2 1 1 4 8 2. Yes! Right, so that one's at. Hey, I found the planet! And the big boy. So it's a singular planet with one rotating. It's got to be this one. 7. It's not even a planet, it's a sun. It's a ball of fire. What? Really? Pick the hottest planet yet. I would have thought it was that one. Assured. Assured? Did I really just say fush? Oh my days. Two. Like it matches it perfectly. Unless it's talking about like. Okay, maybe it's not talking about the planet. Maybe it's talking about, like... Yeah, right, because it's so close to the sun, maybe it's this one. I got it. Yes. Ooh, nice. Missing... I don't even know what I did. Thank you for allowing me to move out the way now. No, what that? Still got a lot of time left. That's the hit button, so I don't want to hit that. Line. Missing the horse chart. Oh wait, storage. Offline, offline. Specimen room access. Specimen room is store through the store. Oh, okay. Cafeteria. Okay, so. Oh, whoa, this is a big map. Sense energy comes from the okay. Oh, downloading. What the heck? Redacted, 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 redacted. Traveled. Well, so this is one of these things. Departed from us. Traveled 4 light years. Okay. Okay. Traveled 5 light years to the next destination. I don't think it might be that one. Traveled, acted. Light year. Oh my gosh, okay. Over here. 4, yeah. Okay, no, I can't go. 4 light years at a beaming of to the next destination. Where the fep is he talking about? So I've completely slept the wrong planet. No, it's that one. Definitely. Five light years. Where could that be? We traveled 4 light years. One, two, three, four. Okay, yeah. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. Okay. Just be outside of that, yes. Wait a minute, wait, hold up. The large. Oh my days, you're right. So it has to be this one. And he traveled. Somewhere. Where does he travel next? He traveled beaming of to the next destination, so I mean that's the only one, right? And then he went to this planet here. Ten light years at 90 degrees. That's gotta be this one. Of course, incorrect. So he went to, he definitely went to this one. He went to this one over here. And then. Did he? I think he might have, okay. Hold on. I think he might have went to this one. Then this one. Five light years. Yeah. Don't help me. Don't help me, okay? Well, okay. I'm fine with, like, the small help, like, saying, like, oh, hey, this, the big circle is, like, 4 light years. But other than that, don't, like, straight up say, like, the correct answer for me. Gotcha. And then he travelled another 4 light years, so he went to this one. And then he shot over to this planet. What the fit? Hold up. That should have been the correct answer. Because he went to this one. Then he went to this one. Then he must have went to this one. Oh wait, there's like 3 different options here. Okay. Well, I'm selecting There you go, done it. That last one messed me up. Okay, what did that do? Okay. Didn't want to have like a corpse situation. Alright, so we got... beta test. Oh. Right. Wait, what? Right, okay, so I see. So it goes like that, like that, like that, like that, like that, like that. Like that, like that. Go for that. Yes. Okay. The other one's gotta be in here, right? And now I've got a model of a spaceship. Press button. Did this go somewhere? I want you among us. The nearest cafeteria. Ah! Good idea. D, thank you very much. If we can figure this one out. So it just goes like that. That's easy. Okay. So boom, 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 boom. Yeah, okay. That was a nice puzzle. I like that. Putting the plunger down. And you can stay. This can get lost. Ryu was port. He's dead. Great. Vital? Can't speak! Ventilation block. Yay, more plushy. Low power. So I need to... Right, there's a QR code. So that's where the plug is. Can I power you up with Mountain Dew? No. It's probably in here. See, sir. Peach flavored. deep is this? Okay, there's like a bunch of crates on top of one another. Extra bat. Well, we know why we're going to get the battery now. X. Great. Okay, right. Green. X. X, because those two are on top of each other. Green. Blue, blue. Oh, that's empty. Green, red. Right, yes. That's green up there. There's no way. Then red, red. We don't. That's what we get from that side. So on the other side, we got. Gosh, it's a memory game. So it's green. And then. Green, green. Wait, what? No. It's empty. Red on the other side. Blue? I think that was. Yeah, blue. Red, green, green. So it's the last, like, middle ones. So it's the ones in the gap there. We know. Okay, so green. Green, and then. I haven't got the last one, but I can't. There's no way to see what's in the. It looks like it's empty. So is it just that? Error. This makes my head hurt. Three greens in a row. Then there's a green on top like that, and then green on there. I don't know what's in the middle of that. There's no. It might be red. Shoot. No. Green. No. Blue. No. Shoot. Okay. Oh, it's this one. It's green. Yeah, so that one's correct now. Okay, so green ring. The center one. It's gotta be red. Yes, okay. Box code is 21148. Give it to me. Like, get in the battery. Right. So. You're standing on the middle of that. Holy. Wait, where are you? Where? Oh my, okay, right. So it's one of these sort of puzzles. So he rotates and then goes forward and then he rotates again. He's got to rotate multiple and then go forward, then forward again, forward just makes sense there. And rotate. I need a vision. Wait, what the fuck? That guy needs to rotate 3 goddamn times. Okay. So, yes, okay. Makes sense. So rotate like that. Gotta do that, right? And rotate again. I didn't think. So, wait, he's going to rotate. Days. Okay, so I'm going for the wrong one, I feel like. So maybe I've got to go for the top one first. Then he's gonna go forward again, rotate. That's got to happen. Here's the thing, though. I don't get why I need... Because look at this. Okay. So he goes like that. He goes forward. Boom, boom. So then he needs to rotate over here. Then go forward one. Goes, rotates again. Goes up. Boom, boom, boom. So then he goes up, up, up. Rotates. Rotates, right? It's got to be it. Robot, don't fail me now. No! Put in the wrong place. I don't even know how much time. This map. Yay. Thank gosh. Got him back, so I'm not done with him yet. Well, now what? Online redact. This would be so much insert. What key? What key? Oh, it's in the flipping spaceship, isn't it? I see it. Okay, okay, okay. That one would be... Saying like that. Michael would have had the thrusters over. I'll do something in like order. What? What am I supposed to do? So I can get rid of this. Get rid of that, all of that stuff. And just keep swiping. The cafeteria access is online. In after it will be locked when the reactor is reset. To reset the reactor, both use the the key. Oh, you're making complete sense, aren't you? I don't get it. Well, time is obviously running out. Oh. Too slow. Last chance. Failed. Are you a robot? No. Select only the square. Oh! What are these? Obviously, that's not going to do anything yet. So I've got a, like, got to be somewhere, but I'll be right back. Right, I'm back. So I keep people waiting. Part of me wants to like restart the whole thing, but let me complete it because there's no way I'm finishing it in this in the time limit. So all of these are locked into place. So, what the flip is that? Is it like a genetic sort of thing? But here's the... Oh, wait a minute, look. So we're gonna look at the color, the... So what would this one be? Yeah, that makes sense. Let me see if we're gonna be, it's gotta be red. There we go. Yep, that seems right. And then there's going to be a yellow one. or blue one, I guess. Everything has been right so far. Don't need the green ones anymore. Right. There has to be... I'm like trying to figure out where I'm going wrong here. Of each parent, yeah, we figured that out. It'll be this one. There we go. Two. What the fit? 2R? Oh, 2R. 95. TQ. Thank you very much. Okay. Cafeteria. Okay, let's see what we've got in here. Empty coffee mug. Oh, really? Okay. It's a weird looking plant. It's like a plant that. I can't even bring myself to say that joke, but it would have been a bad joke anyway. Key. I'm calling an emergency meeting. Walk the devil or don't, as if I care. Okay. So the last key is there. What the fuck? Oh, I know this puzzle. Yeah. 4 plus 5. You're adding, even numbers to it. And then you add 9 to this one, then 11, so then it would be 13. 13 would be 49. Oh, 049. Thank you very much. Oh, wait, what? Oh, that's another button. Where's the last one gonna be then? Of course it was in the flipping pizza box. I did it. And I did it in the time frame as well. Amazing. Okay. No idea where the tokens are for this. Not a clue. There's like several different places. I haven't found a single one during this whole map. How is that seasoning or mold that's supposed to be? Oh, flip off, the answer was there. I know it's like I tried to work on this for like a sort of minute. This has got... I look like it can be open. What's this? No knives. I will say, I love the wall textures on these. These are amazingly made. There's like several places a token could be. I have no idea where the tokens could be. Not a single one. Tokens look like. My throat's going. I said, what am I? What would the tokens even look like? No. I can open up all of these. Any hints of the tokens would be great. No. This was a good little map. How long have I been streaming? Oh, for an hour. Right, my throat is going. Somehow I've managed to move my mat closer to me by accident. See something, say something. Like, there's propaganda posters all over the place. Yeah, I have no idea how to open this thing. And I can't even read what that says. Dropship model scale. I can't lift this one up. I don't think I can find the tokens there. they are nowhere to be seen. And it was nice having some viewers, I mean, or more specifically chatters, come in, just talk and have some fun, because yeah, I'm gonna have to look at a walkthrough because I haven't found a single coin. Like, generally, is there even any in that level? Because it said there were. Yeah, that tokens. Okay, I don't even know where to even begin. There. With that being said, you know, oh, give me a moment, I'm gonna download these. Oh yeah, that's a bug. Okay, so I'm gonna get rid of these because they don't want to work. Let's do some more Among Us maps. Okay. The new security camera I installed is so I want to start like moving stuff around. That pin code there. So, okay, well, you're on the side of that. Green, no. Or like that. Wait, where did the... our source. That did something, but I don't know what. Because I heard the noise. Oh, wait. Be ejected. Okay, spots. Just a shelf. A, B, C, D. Wait, oh. Houston, we have a problem. My brain is not smart enough for this. Luranium. Oh, I can't the stars. Let's see what I've got. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and then 1, 2. One, two, three. 4, 5, 6. So this was 2, this was 6. It's 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Batteries. Yay. Power source. Was enveloped by green, our ship chief engineer. Bounty filters to be checked, saving the crew from having ship eclipse. He was one of the since then, he has spotted this time to better understand them. The only people that are allowed to use this are the we have been trained to find out what the code to them is, but I think it is hidden in this top. Yeah. Okay, so I need to get into that. Place. Please ignore that I installed I was talking about this one. Boom. Well, that's the code. B. So B is 4, B is 5, then M. M-O. I don't know the periodic table that well. the... Emote. Okay, so... 5, 4, 2, 4. 5. No. Clear. 5, 4, 2, 4. The rock. Yay. Clap, clap, clap. Get in. Now what? I got the thing online. Key card. Item. Wait, hold on. Transport item. Key card. Radar. Ah! I'm out. Yep, good map. I am gonna call it today because I've got stuff to do. Thanks for watching, everyone. And oh my day. Crashes again. Played this game for ages. Well, thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you in the next one. I want to finish the Fable game, but for now, I'm exiting.